What's up, guys? I know it's been a while since I made a webisode, but I'm gonna be making one today with a bunch of my friends. So I'm in my car right now. I'm gonna go pick up Shaw, and we're gonna go to IHOP, but we're gonna pick up the food because usually it takes really long to eat there, and it gets dark around like 5 o'clock now, so it gets dark early. So we're mainly gonna be riding around Brooklyn, meet up with a bunch of friends, and see how the day goes from here. So yeah, let's go. I told Shaw I was gonna be at his house at 12. And usually I'm the one that always comes on time, but I guess I'm late. Right, so we're pulling up to Shaw's house now. And I don't know if you guys noticed, I'm recording in 60 frames per second. I didn't know if I should record in 4K, because 4K has higher resolution, but this has like smoother, it comes out smoother, the footage. So if you guys like this better than 4K, let me know. But yeah, just leave a comment if you would rather see videos in 4K or 60 frames per second. So. Shaw's house, and he is not here, but his car is here. Oh, what up? Where's the front wheel?
Luke's
house. You're gonna go dress like that?
Yeah.
You're gonna ride like that?
Yeah.
Okay. Well, hold on. Hold your horses.
Come here, nigga, come here. Get off the phone.
Struggle, man. I really need a roof rack. The rust. It looks pretty cool. Looks like lightning or spider webs. That's pretty cool. Amen. Oh, I thought that was your car.
Fuck.
Alright, where are we going now?
Lucas!
Okay. Nose roof. Very interesting shirt you got there.
Got from H&M.
That's what's up.
Muévete, muévete!
There's Lucas.
My window's up.
Oh, tell your parents to say hi.
Yo, stop. Come here, take your tire.
He said tire.
Tire or the whole wheel, you
fucking idiot, son.
I'm not told signs, you need to cure.
I look like I'm about to go on a date.
You do,
Shaw. Yo, fuck. You got a
hoop, man. Lucas is hoopty.
Oh, shit.
Did you just pop his tire? What's that sound?
I got dog shit on my
cabin. There. Oh, how are you going to pump up the tire? You have a pump? How to get more leverage? Use a peg.
You got it.
Use the Odyssey joystick peg on an Allen key. Look at the struggle. Where are you sitting right now?
I'm chilling.
Where?
He didn't even close the door.
Yeah, yo, close. Why would I close that door? You all left the.
Ow. Yo, you look like Jesus right now. Your arms are like hanging out.
You get the chicken quesadilla, nigga. I told
open
him not to
give me. Open that up.
Oh, man. See that. Oh, you give me
got
a
some
jalapeno pepper.
Let me see your food. You got the same thing?
Yeah, man.
What do I got? I got a crepe, eggs, sausage.
Got him.
That's annoying.
Remember, I was about to drop it. If you do it, man,
this is a serious struggle right now. Lucas.
Yeah, I'm fucking.
Alright, we're finally about to head out. We just finished eating. Super full. Canarsie time. Just got here. That parking though. Look at that parking. They was throwing trash out of random people's houses. Do something real quick.
No.
Love this park. You love this park?
Canarsie.
It's Canarsie. I love this park. Clip you want to get?
Just peep.
Okay. Just peep. First try, let's go.
Spot.
about to do?
I'm gonna go up the bank, fast time 180, come back down, nollie 180 off the ledge.
All right, get that. Not call this out for me. I'm gonna manny around, and then would you say full cab in? 180 and then full
like
cab?
Like manual.
180
before the bank starts over
cab,
there,
right?
And then full cab into the bank.
Right. You can stay like right here a little bit.
First try Saturday, even though it's Saturday. I don't care. I don't care, nigga. It's popping, homie.
Alright, I came here last time and it took me forever to get this, but I'm gonna try to get rid of five tries. I'm gonna do fakie bar to full cab to half cab bar. Squad. This is Jamie. Going for the truck to Fahey. What? First try? Yep, for shit. What the fuck was that? Second try, okay.
Man, you think you got him?
No. I'm gonna film a line that's very similar to Shaw's.
First try.
No, I'm gonna clean that. So we got a couple good clips so far. I'm just gonna go to my car and get some water and we'll go back to getting clips. It's almost getting dark soon. It gets dark like at 5 now, it sucks. Oh, had that. Yo. Got it. Yo,
ooh.
Clean.
Oh.
Yo,
what's
up with you?
Five?
Let me see, what happened with you?
Nah, it's a little baby shit.
All right, Gobi, you gonna get a five?
Yeah, I'm gonna get a five.
Take
I'm gonna die
five.
From five. I'm gonna die from five. I'm down.
Your hair though. First try? Does that count? That counts? Okay. All right, I'm gonna hop up this and switch 180 off. Mike's gonna film. Got it. Jamie's going for the feeble nollie board. Flat. Tight. Session ending.
Yo, you think you could send me that clip?
I don't know how this happened, but I just noticed that I dented my frame. No idea how.
Crank them to the bank, the wall right 180.
That's so far, I got it, guys. I landed in the real bad time.
Yeah. There you go.
I'll move my bike out of the zone, bro.
Damn, who got a fuck? What the fuck? Did anything happen to my bike?
Yeah, I'm trying to get it out of this bad luck here.
Bad luck here.
Worm action.
I was trying to accelerate.
Woo! Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Got big, long, skinny ass dick. I'll fuck your bitch with this. It's dragging on the floor.
What the fuck? You lucky you were going mad.
No, watch. We'll do a 360. Woo!
Yo, my hands are dirty as fuck.
Alright, so we just finished riding at Canarsie. It's getting dark, and so we're gonna go eat and then head to the piers in Brooklyn. It's for the webisode.
Boogie.
Chill.
Alright, stop. You're being a little behind.
Yeah, Popeyes. We gotta get that tender with biscuits and fries. What you got? You got shrimp? What you got? Oh, you got the biggest.
You got chicken and shrimp and fries.
And fries and a biscuit. Carved up.
Yo. Yo.
What are those? Part 3. All three. You see is this.
3, 2, 1, go!
Shaw's house now.
Yeah, I'm showing my room though, it's a mess.
Oh, you're playing Black Ops?
Alright, but I'm playing Black Ops.
Damn, I haven't played video games in like 3 years.
Yeah, me neither. I don't even want to sound
what
this.
Look at this. I just noticed this controller.
Yo, look at the floor.
Oh, I used to be boss at this. Oh, almost got the kick foot. Alright, that suck. Oh, look at little Shaw.
Dude, he's got the...
So we transferred cars because Shaw got a bigger car and now we're going to the piers.
You know,
these nuts.
Those boxes.
That's a lot better than what we had to deal with in my car.
Oh, wait, why not put it over there in the window?
Best spot to come at night is the piers. Get a nice view of the city.
Trap.
And then we got a nice spot up there with light, just waiting for Kevin to show up. So I was playing a game of bike with Mike. Do you switch three?
Flat.
A little more speed will help.
He was gonna fuck up as soon as he pulled out the camera.
That's it, Mike's about to finish Shaw. Oh. Kevin and Shaw doing the train. Okay, so to finish the webisode, me and Shaw are gonna play a game of BMX against Kevin and Mike. And I'm gonna let them set first. What's your set?
He's setting first.
180. Alright. Shaw, can I set first?
Man down!
Throw the bars off this.
Where the bees at? Where the holes, where the weed, where the bees at? What the fuck?
What are
you gonna do? I'm gonna do the
half
cab. Okay.
Oh.
Brody.
Fuck you, man. That shit hurt my thigh, bro.
What's your set?
360, you good?
Right, 360 off this bench, for sure.
You're
taking a B.
You go.
What's your set? What's your set?
I dare you.
180, fakie bar, half cap bar.
Shaw said he's gonna try it.
Oh my god!
Be up, I'm gonna bar up.
Wait, Shaw, where are you?
Oh, you did it.
Get it!
What you got? Huh? You doing it?
Well,
I ain't doing it.
Come on.
BM?
BM.
Just that.
Kev, you gotta get him.
He's gonna do a hanger on the bench.
Alright, it's BM to BM. What's your set?
Cabo.
Yeah.
Yeah,
Cabo. Nah, what the fuck? I don't count that.
Well, you're giving him an extra try.
Blase, blase, blase.
Manual bar. End
of episode. Manual bar. Manual bar.
Next time, do what the fuck I told you to do and just do the 180 bar split. Like, beating the first time. Bunk double peg, nose bunk Smith.
That's the end of the webisode. I hope you liked it. I'm really tired right now. About to go edit as I exit the garage. It's 10:41. I think I came out of the house. I don't even remember. I'm too tired to think. But we rode all day pretty much. And that's it. I don't know when the next webisode will be because I have school and everything. So I just get to ride whenever I have time. And I pretty much only ride on the weekends now because of school and work. So, yeah. Anyways, hope you guys liked the video. Follow everyone on Instagram. And like the video and subscribe. Later.